nutrition and livelihood for millions of people worldwide. Global seafood consumption is expected to reach 170 to 175 million tons by the financial year 2021. The global aquaculture market is gaining share over the marine catch industry, is expected to increase to 52% share by 2020. India is amongst the leading countries in seafood exports and aquaculture production. India's seafood export market grew at a compound annual growth rate of 10% to $4.7 billion between 2010 to 2011 and 2015 to 2016. Indian aquaculture production is expected to grow to 9 to 9.5 million tons in 2020, vis-a-vis 5.3 to 5.5 million tons in 2015. India's share in export of aquaculture products increased by 330 bps to 7.8% between 2010 and 2015, and is expected to reach 10 to 12% by 2020. USA, the topmost destination at 28%, is subsequently expected to reach 30 to 32% by 2020-2021. Shrimps are the undisputed favorites of the aquaculture market in India. Close to 80% of shrimp production is exported, while the rest is sold in the domestic market. Indian export market is dominated by shrimps, which contributed 40% in volume and 64% in value terms in the year 2015 to 2016. Andhra Pradesh is the most favorable state in India for aquaculture business, with the government offering subsidies and incentives for setting up farms and processing units as well as purchasing feeds. In 2015 to 2016, the state accounted for 77 to 79% of total Pacific bycatch shrimp export. We are Apex Frozen Foods, integrated producers and exporters of shelf-stable quality aquaculture products, exporting 100% of our products across the developed markets of USA, UK and various European countries. Our ready-to-cook products cater to a diversified customer base consisting of food companies, retail chains, restaurants, club stores and distributors. Our products are sold under brands owned by our customers and our own brands, Bay Fresh, Bay Harvest and Bay Premium. We have a long-standing relationship with numerous global customers such as Chicken of the Sea Frozen Foods USA, Ocean World Ventures LLC USA and Pacific Seafood Group USA. Our integrated operations spread across 1,337.69 acres of land, comprises of hatchery, farming, pre-processing, processing, and exporting of aquaculture products. The processing facility owned by us at Kakinada has a capacity to process approximately 9,240 NTPA of finished products and an additional 6,000 NTPA of lease pre-processing and processing arrangement. The processing facilities are supplemented by cold storage facilities located at Kakinada. To further assuage our operations at Apex Frozen Foods, we have our own fleet of vehicles with freezing capabilities. The facility at Apex Frozen Foods is approved by Export Inspection Council and certified with BRC Food Grade, Best Aquaculture Practices, HACCP and ASC. As per the restated standalone financial statements, the company's total revenues have grown from 2,554.83 million rupees in fiscal 2013 to 7,096.80 million rupees in fiscal 2017, at a compound annual growth rate of 29.1%. And the company's profit after tax, as restated, has increased from 94.15 million rupees in fiscal 2013 to 244.05 million rupees in fiscal 2017, at a compound annual growth rate of 26.89%. The success of Apex Frozen Foods Limited can be attributed to our economies of scale on account of integrated operations, strategically located processing plant, long and established customer relationships, focus on quality control measures and R&D initiatives, procurement of raw material from our own farms, past experience of our dedicated management team and our employees. As on 30th June 2017, we have a total workforce of 1,344 employees, consisting of a prudent mix of experience and youth in the field of aquaculture.
At Apex Frozen Foods, rising customer demand, coupled with introduction of value-added product portfolio, has prompted us to further expand our operations. We propose to utilize the IPO proceeds to set up an additional processing unit at East Coast. Garhi district with an installed capacity of 20,000 metric tons per annum.
According to CRISIL's study of the total global aquaculture imports, share of shrimps will continue to rise and reach 50% by 2020, with USA remaining as a major importer for aquaculture products with an expected market share of 20 to 22%. The company's expansion plans are well suited to capitalize on the global aquaculture market trends. Currently, the company's clientele consists of 100% international customers from numerous places. For financial year 2017, our revenue from USA accounted for 82% of the total revenue. Company intends to increase the global footprint to emerging markets of Europe by expanding our sales and distribution networks. Apex Frozen Foods has been felicitated with several global awards, such as certification for global standard for food safety for shrimp processing by SGS United Kingdom, best aquaculture practices certificate from Accreditation Committee of Aquaculture Certification Council, INC. Certificate of Recognition, 3-star export house from Directorate General of Foreign Trade, Vishakhapatnam, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, the Government of India.
Our awards are a reflection of our values, thereby not only strengthening our international brand value, but also positioning India on the global food processing market.
Apex Frozen Foods Limited, integrated producers and exporters of frozen foods with over 2 decades of experience.